I have the feeling that Princess Amore, the former ruler of the Crystal Empire, could actually be Princess Cadence's long-lost mother or grandmother. What do you all think?